it's amazing that he makes video games, because I love video games. I've always loved video games. Video games are fantastic. And I know a lot of people don't. They don't enjoy them. And the news hates video games. And the news, of course, I hate the news. Right back at you, news. Yeah, right on. I don't know if you've watched the news, but the purpose of the news seems to be to scare the shit out of me and then cut to a commercial to sell me a pill. So... because for some reason I'm all nervous. Why would I be nervous? You just told me to low-jack my kid. And, jackasses. At least video games, you're proactive. You're fighting the good fight. You're affecting change at a grassroots level. You're not. But it's awesome! And they're shooting, and I need to shoot shit. So, I'm a grown-up lady. Allow me to shoot. It's best to occur fictionally. Now, but there, I mean, I hate it when they try to scare you into doing stuff. Like, there's, first of all, I saw on the news that they have bioengineered corn. They have bioengineered corn that bugs will not eat. Guess what I don't want? Corn that bugs won't eat. What the fuck do the bugs know? Did they know about the peanut butter? Do they have a better FDA than we do? They must. And so video games, I love them. And there are many video games that are awful. It's true. There is a rule with video games, if you don't know, the more horrifying the storyline of a video game, the more fun the video game. That is a rule. I did not make that rule. If there were a video game where you stab babies in their sleep, it would be horrifying, but I would be in my room going, hey. I win. So don't let your kids play that game. That's a bad game for children. And there's a lot of games I play that are shooting games at the arcade that are like, you're a cop, but you don't arrest anyone, you just shoot them. That is a terrible premise. That is a fun game. Worst premise ever, worst premise ever. Final Fantasy Legend. It's true. Terror Target Gold. It's fantastic. Anyway, so... but get this, is Final Fantasy Legend, the very first one for Game Boy, my old Game Boy. Awesome role-playing game. You pick four companions, you go to five different worlds, you learn the secrets of those worlds, you kill the heads of those worlds. And then you get to meet God. And God is a tiny Amish man on the Game Boy screen. And then you kill God. And that's the worst premise ever. I know that. I'm not made of stone up here, but it took me 8 months to beat that game. 8 months! I stood in front of God for a month, switching guys, switching weapons. I couldn't kill him. I called the Nintendo Game Counselors, which is real and not free. It is $2.99 a minute to talk to Eric. He is 12. And he makes fun of you. And I was like, he goes, so do you have a mutant in your party? And I was like, do I sound like a moron, Eric? Yes, I have a mutant in my... if you people learn nothing tonight, if you were offered a mutant, take it. Take it. It'll morph. It'll have powers you can't even imagine. And he goes, well, just give your mutant the saw, and God will fall to pieces. And so it came to pass. You know, you do that joke in Mississippi, you have to close it with, what would Jesus do? He would laugh. Laugh, I tell you. He wouldn't chase you out of town with pitchforks and fire. All right.